As the date for the 2024 general election draws nearer, the atmosphere in electoral circles across the UK is charged with anticipation and last-minute preparations. Organisers are urging voters to remember their identification documents, as polling stations open for what could be a pivotal event in the nation's political landscape. The importance of bringing valid ID to vote cannot be overstated, according to election organisers. This requirement aims to safeguard the integrity of the electoral process and ensure that each vote is counted accurately. It's a measure designed to prevent fraud and maintain the transparency of democratic procedures. In Bristol, a significant voter turnout is expected, with local communities gearing up to participate in shaping the future leadership of the country. The city, known for its diverse political leanings, is poised to play a crucial role in determining the outcome of several closely contested seats. Meanwhile, in Somerset, the Conservative Party is hoping to maintain its strong presence, aiming for a clean sweep in the upcoming election. The party's supporters are optimistic about their chances, citing recent local victories and a unified campaign strategy as key factors in their favor. Analysts predict a competitive electoral landscape, with every party vying for a decisive mandate from the electorate. The issues at stake range from economic policies to healthcare reforms, reflecting the diverse concerns of voters across the UK. With campaigning in its final stages, candidates are making last-ditch efforts to sway undecided voters and consolidate support among their respective constituencies. Rallies, debates, and social media campaigns have been pivotal in shaping public opinion and mobilizing voter turnout. As election day approaches, all eyes are on the ballot boxes and the potential outcomes that could reshape the nation's political agenda for years to come. The electorate's decision will not only determine the composition of the next government but also influence the direction of policy on critical issues such as climate change, education, and international relations. So, the 2024 general election promises to be a pivotal moment in UK politics, with voters across the country preparing to exercise their democratic rights. From Bristol to Somerset, communities are gearing up for what could be a historic day of decision-making and political participation.